Okay, I'm going to try to make a 3-minute video for Twit Pick to introduce myself, let you get to know me. But I ramble a lot, so we'll see how this goes. I have to watch the clock constantly. My name is Ungalica, 1972. I am 40 years old. I have multiple sclerosis and a 17-year-old. So, multiple sclerosis. One of the major side effects of that is that this part of my brain, the part that is responsible for making new memories, doesn't work for me. So I have to video blog and tweet and stuff like that so that I can know what's happened in my life, because I can actually say something and immediately forget what I said. My favorite shows are Supernatural, Hello, Dean Winchester, You're the Man of My Dreams, but really I've had wet dreams about Jeffrey Dean Morgan, who was John Winchester, also known as the Dean and Sam's father. I also like Mark Harmon, the Silver Fox, and I like action shows, mystery shows. Like, I love Elementary with the Sherlock Holmes. I like the Sherlock Holmes on the BBC. I like DCI Banks. I like Idris Elba. I don't find him attractive physically, but whatever. I think he's a good actor. And I think it would be cool if he was the next James Bond, even though I've only ever seen one James Bond movie in my life, because that's really not my thing. I like action movies. I like the pretty much anything with Mila Jovovich. And I like the Underworld series with Kate Beckinsale. I like the old-fashioned vampires like Lestat, the Anne Rice vampires. I don't like the Twilight vampires who sparkle in the daylight and stuff like that. I don't like teenagers. I don't like people in general. I'm not a very sociable person. I'm a hermit. I'm antisocial. And that's another reason that I have disability, because the judge, when I went to my trial, he said I had an antisocial personality, just because I really had to hold my thoughts in when I wanted him to cuss him the fuck out. I cuss a lot because I like cussing, and I believe that Jesus Christ is my personal savior, died on the cross for my sins, so I'll be forgiven and go to heaven even though I fucking cuss. If you can't handle me, don't follow me, don't watch my videos, don't tweet to me, I don't care. That's all. That's the truth. I keep it 100, 100% of the time. I'm a real bitch. That's it.